You could go many years back and sit on football terraces, walk around markets in any of the six towns, and you would get the kind of humour that Dave was able to deliver very simply. And it was sort of casual one-off. It happened in other industrial cities, certainly places like Liverpool, to some extent, a lesser degree in Manchester. But I think it was about Stoke-on-Trent was more parochial in that sense. So everybody seemed to know everybody else. To capture humour, along with its dialect, and along with its past, in a sense is erasable. You're not going to get rid of that easily, because it is so important. Basically, Dave Fallows did all of that. A combination of humour, a combination of instant wit, a combination of dialect, a combination of being able to recognise where the people lived. And I think identity is very, very important to the people of Stoke-on-Trent. I think that that connection and that combination was exceptional. It's not going to go away in that sense. That's what people call, in a sense, nostalgia. Humorous nostalgia, remembering the past, holding on to it, while being brave enough to look for the future. Great combination and great skills. How do you define somebody like Dave Fallows? You know, he had it all in that sense, and it's going to be with us for a long, long time yet. Not like the dialect, which you can hardly hear, it's hardly discernible these days. That seems to have gone. But through Dave's cartoons and writing, it's staying with us.